inserting an MD hearing aid. Place the comfort tip into your ear and the body of the aid behind your ear. Tuck the stabilizer bar into the bowl of your ear. Pull back on your ear and push on the curve of the tubing in order to push the comfort tip into your ear canal. Make sure to pull the body of the aid behind your ear when you are done. The comfort tip should sit snugly in your ear canal and the tubing should be flush or close to flush with the side of your head.